Senior student here at Brookfield Central High School has a confirmed case of bacterial meningitis. Now, school is open today, but the Waukesha County Health Department posted this letter to parents on the school's website explaining the situation, informing them about the disease. It was not intended to make parents think that their kids are at risk. It was just a way to give them a heads up about any symptoms to watch out for should their kids develop anything. Now, school is open. Again, it is open. Classes will go on as scheduled today. There are no plans to shut down the school right now. At Brookfield Central High School, Hillary Mins, WISN 12 News.